Here we come, in praise of the sun.
Sunset. Such a lovely place.
Melodic, euphoric, beautiful, blissful.
Beautiful. You're definitely dirty.
Let's go.
That's where to hang out.
From the beach to the dance floor.
Eclectic electronic music.
The sound of endless summer.
Chicane.
Chicane.
Presents
Sunsets.
Hey Nick, Ruben from the UK here. Hope you're doing well. Was ashamed to see your tweet. Very glad it's not life-threatening, and I hope all has gone smoothly. I've been listening to your music since the early 2000s. I've got loads of your releases on vinyl. Just the other day, I was chuffed to complete my collection of all your releases on cassette. People remember incorrectly them for their poor quality. What they didn't have was a decent cassette player. Grab a mid-90s Sony, and they're beautiful. Anyway, before I get to my soundtrack request, I've got an additional cheeky request. And it's that since episode 11, we've been hearing a section of a song, as far as I know, has never actually been played on Sunsets. And it is In Praise of the Sun by Mr. Joshua, or should I say yours truly. I think it would fit in perfectly towards the beginning of the Sunsets journey. Thanks again for all you do and create your amazing inspiration. Hoping for a chance of Giants 2 album. All the very best.
Here we come, in praise of the sun. I'll wave goodbye to the rain in praise of the sun. Aquí estamos esta noche con el sol. Decimos adiós a la lluvia. Esta noche con el sol. Goodbye to the rain. In praise of the sun.
Peace, love and understanding. Become part of the Sunset Nation.
Yeah, hi, my name's Cal Joseph. I live in Llangollen, North Wales. I'd like to request a song from the Sunshine soundtrack. It's John Murphy, Adagio in D minor. Great to hear your voice, Nick. Keep doing what you do best.
Hi Nick, it's Bert from Teesside in the northeast of England. I've listened to all episodes of Sunset since episode 92. I've just finished back to episode 1. It's been a happy journey and I now feel obliged to make my contribution to the Sunsets community. The track I'd like to suggest is called Earth by Mowgli. It's from the soundtrack to the 2017 documentary Expedition Happiness. where free spirits Selena Tiley and Felix Stark travel in a converted school bus from Alaska to Mexico in search of something more. The whole soundtrack is stunning, but Earth stands out for me. Selena Tiley's beautiful vocals are emotive and heartening. I love your work, and I hope you know the world is a better place with you and your music in it. Thank you, David.
Chicane presents Sunsets.
We are floating peacefully in the shades of green. Memories have me shivering with all the words we've seen.
From Bolton here. I actually was lucky enough to have one of my soundtrack selections selected last year, so I'm not sure if you've got any rules for second time triers, but here we go anyway. This one is from the TV series Black Mirror, an episode called Be Right Back, and the track is called Jump by Vince Pope. It's quite a short track. I think it's only about two and a half minutes, but that doesn't diminish it in any way. I think it'd be a really good fit for this part of your show. Anyway, keep doing what you're doing. Thanks very much. Bye.
Thank you. Nick. It's Gary from Billericay in Essex, England. I'd like to hear College and Electric Youth, A Real Hero, from the Drive original movie soundtrack. You probably had it requested thousands of times, but I would like to hear it again. Cheers.
The sound of an endless summer. This is Chicane.
Sunsets.
Andrew from Romania. I would have to say that one of my favorite movie soundtracks is Porcelain by Moby from the film The Beach from 2000 with Leonardo DiCaprio. The fact is that the music goes so well with the scene where he dives with his new lover in the ocean. At that moment, it kind of gave me a lot of chills. I think it's a perfect option for your show. Thank you. Bye.
Sunsets. is
US here, just calling for your soundtrack suggestions. I want to hear We Have All the Time in the World, either the Louis Armstrong version or the Iggy Pop version from either the James Bond flick or the movie The Jacket. Just an awesome song. Thanks. Bye.
Chicane presents Sunset.
The time in the world, time enough for life to unfold all the precious things love has in store. We have all the love in the world. If that's all we have, you will find we need nothing more. Every step of the way will find us with the care of the world. Far behind us, we have all the time in the world. Just for love, nothing more, nothing less, only love.
Hey, Dick, this is Dan calling from Minneapolis, Minnesota, and I've been a huge fan ever since Behind the Sun was released. I've got to say, though, Giants is my all-time favorite album of yours. Anyway, my request comes from a show called Rescue Me, and it's by Tricky, and it is called Hell is Around the Corner. Anyway, thank you very much, and yeah, keep doing your thing. I love it.
I stand firm for our soil. Little rock or falls, and they juice me, seduce me. Trust me, drop me, stitchy. Hell is round the corner where I shelter. Is something a schism? The living out of style. If you believe or deceive, common sense says shouldn't receive. Let me take you down the corridors of my life. And when you walk to, you walk to your preference. No need to answer till I take further evidence. I seem to need a reference to get residence. A reference to your preference to say I'm a good neighbor, I trust. So judging from my labor, the bottom ensures my good behavior. The constant struggle ensures my insanity. Passing the evenings ensures the struggle for my family. We're hungry, beware of our appetite. Distant drums ringing news of a kill tonight. The kill which I share with my passengers. We take our fill, take our fill, take our fill. I stand firm for our soil. Little rock and falls, and they juice me, seduce me. Dress me up in stitchy. Confused by different memories, details of Asian remembrances, conversations. I watch become a venom is my brain thinks bomb like. So I listen, he's a conkite. As I grow, and as I grow collective. Before the move, sit on the perspective. Mr. Quay lay in a crevice and watches from the precipice. Imperial passage. Heat from the sun someday slowly passes. Until then, you have to live with yourself. Until then, you have to live with yourself. I stand firm for our soil. Little rock and falls, and they juice me, seduce me. Dress me up in stupidity.
Hell is round the corner where I shelter. Living in schizos. We're living on a skelter. If you believe I deceive, then common sense says you will receive. Let me take you down the corridor.
My brain thinks bomb-like, bomb-like. My brain thinks bomb-like, bomb-like, bomb-like. My brain thinks bomb-like. Beware of our appetite.
Hi Nick, how are you doing? It's me, Toby, aka Skyler from Kempten, Germany. One of my favorite movie soundtracks is coming from Tron Legacy. My picked up song titled Recognize and was written by Daft Punk. Enjoy. Bye.
Hi Nick, this is Ian Walker calling again from Bangkok. You featured my track before on Sunset, so I'm trying to see if I can be the first person to be featured twice. I'd like to nominate the theme tune from Brad Fidel to the original Terminator. I didn't pick the sequel, which many people believe is a superior film, because I feel that the original gets all the horror and all the dark feeling of the original Terminator, and shows just how scary being followed by a Terminator actually would be. Obviously also introduced the world to Arnold Schwarzenegger really as the T-800. And because I'm looking forward to the new Terminator movie, I'd like to recommend that. Really enjoying your new album, Nick. I'd love to hear you come play live in Bangkok so much. Please, please, we'd love to have you come play live in Bangkok. Thank you for your time, Nick. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi, Nick, it's Rob here in Swansea. I'm a Christmas tree farmer, and I got 20 reindeers to look after all year, so I'm pretty busy on the iPod listening to the Chicane Sunset, pruning trees and chasing reindeer. The song I would mind tonight is from the legendary film Trainspotting, and it should be so kind to put on Dark and Long by Underworld. Hope it's going to be a good night tonight. All excited. We're heading at the M4 tomorrow night. See you then. We'll be right back.
Hi Nick, this is Stephen from sunny Hong Kong, albeit it's slightly cold. For this week's soundtrack selection, I think I actually have something that pretty well tops anyone's request or previous request. The movie is called Berlin Calling, and the title track is a song called Sky and Sand by one of Germany's biggest DJs, Paul Kalkbrenner. Interestingly, though, Paul Kalkbrenner is also the lead actor in the movie Berlin Calling under the name of Icarus, and it's actually... The storyline is about actually the DJ progressively losing his mind, which I know has been sort of a topical point that you've raised a couple of times in industry news and so forth over the years. Another tangential fact is that the vocalist on Sky and Sand is actually Paul's brother, which is Fritz Kalkbrenner, and Fritz is a DJ in his own right and does some fantastic music. I'd love to hear his track. I know I'm getting a little bit pushy, sideways and avenues on your show eventually. But for today, the soundtrack selection is Sky and Sand, which is the title track to Berlin Calling by Paul Kalkbrenner. Thanks very much, and I hope to see you touring through Asia at some stage in the near future. Thanks.
In the nighttime, when the world is at its rest, you will find me in the place I know the best. Dance and shout then, flying to the moon. Don't have to worry, 'cause I'll be come back soon. And we better catch.
Sunset Nation.
Chicane. Sunsets.
Hi Nick, it's Robert from Kent here. I just wanted to make a suggestion for this week's Sunset soundtrack. I've been wanting to make this suggestion for a long time, and I thought this week was a perfect time to do that. I would like to request a song from the movie Driven. It may not be the best movie ever, but the song I have chosen is one that is always in my personal top 10, and it's by an artist that you have played on Sunsets before. I'd love to hear BT's Satellite. Many thanks, and take care. Bye.
We'd like you to leave immediately.
Okay.
Next subject.
See the satellite at a distance of about, I guess we're 50 miles here. It looked like a star as you looked up.
View of the Earth down below as the satellite departs.
Thank you.
the satellite. Chicane presents Sunsets. Keep in touch and get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/chicanemusic.
Sunsets is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.